in particular have made to rural water over many years. I'm going to invite in a moment Honourable Minister Maria Mutagamba to make those awards. Two of the individuals involved are not present with us, but the third is. The first of them is Erich Baumann, who was involved with the Rural Water Supply Network right from the beginning when it started out as a hand pump technology network, and who's been a guiding light in much of the work of the network over the years to date. So the first award, Minister, is to Erich Baumann. The second award, also to an individual who is not able to be with us today, is to a gentleman who is a very humble man. I referred to him, I think, in my opening address on Tuesday. He's Morgan in Zimbabwe, who has been working in rural water, sanitation, and related areas of development for his entire working life into retirement and is still active. So can we recognize the contribution of Peter Morgan? The final award out of all of them and for this category is an individual here who has made her mark in introducing a new approach to rural water over the last, I think, about 15 years, to the point where it's becoming a very widely accepted way of doing business in rural water. That approach is known as self-supply, and the lady involved is Dr. Sally Sutton. Sally, you go here.
Part of the larger orchestra of rural water supply in general. Thank you very much.